Hey family, got an awesome update. Y'all know I like to sing. So listen, I'm excited. So let me tell y'all about fostering relationships. So if y'all don't know by now, we literally are a product of relationships, our company, our progress, everything that we're doing. So I wanted to share with you why fostering relationships is important. Okay. So for starters, hey, Miriam, before COVID, I presented at the Affordable Housing Conference in Atlanta at the state capitol with Georgia ACT. Shout out to Georgia ACT. Now, during that time, I wanted to kind of present an opportunity for the state of Georgia to hear more about the container. So, of course, they had the fact in question, you know, frequently asked question session. They asked a lot of stuff. Great. During that time, I met a lot of really great people, and that was back in 2019. And so what ended up happening is COVID happened. And so during this time, instead of me just getting into my bubble and just forgetting about the relationships that I created, I continually, throughout this entire COVID time, had reached out to all my business partners, said, hey, just want to make sure you're okay, want to make sure you're safe. How's your family? Thankfully, that strategy, because I care and that's how I am, has paid off. So today we have officially got our funding for our manufacturing plant, and they're going to help us fund other many manufacturing plants. So we're going to have one main one, and then we're going to have three mini ones across the state of Georgia. But then they told us that they can help us do the same exact thing in every state. Look, I don't know about y'all, but that's major. But not only that, let's talk about you all as my customers. So that was a selfish moment. Please forgive me. So for my customers, you guys can now get funding for your new construction loans through any CDFI across the country in partnership with Truist Bank. So once you do your new construction and it's completed, Truist Bank will then take over your loan and get you into a permanent mortgage. Boom! And drop the mic on that. Listen, guys, this here is major, okay? Because what I know is that everybody has the common question, Jessica, how do I get financing? Who can I go to? Now we got the hookup. Holla at your girl. So look, I love y'all so much that my goal is to make sure that y'all have every single thing that you need to get your project, to get you guys across the finish line. And this right here, this is a game changer. So you now will be able to get your financing for your construction projects done through any CDFI in the United States, in any state, and then they will then transfer the permanent mortgage over to Truist Bank. Winning in these streets. Those t-shirts are coming out soon, by the way. So look, guys, stay tuned for more information. Definitely we'll be able to have more of that on the website. So the minute that we post it on the website, I will let you know that we're at the beginning stages of solidifying this, and then we'll get that done. But the manufacturing plants are coming, baby. Y'all got that funding. I don't know what else y'all need, but if y'all need anything else, you know, part of this process, let a sister know so she can help y'all out, okay? Congratulations to my Container Life family. Do y'all know how game-changing this is to be able to have financing across the entire country for all of your projects? And guess what? For those of you who are developers, see, you thought I was done with my good news. They actually have affordable housing funding. Did you know that? And so what that means is if you guys are doing affordable housing projects across the country, the CDFIs actually help you get the funding to do your projects. Yeah, we are winning in these streets. Listen, I love y'all. I'm high off of my excitement right now, and so I'm going to get off this thing. But congratulations, Thank you, Miriam. Thank you all for being a part of the Container Life. We doing this for y'all. Any way we can help you, please reach out to us. Let us find you a way to get a solution to your problem, okay? Peace, love, and hair grease, guys. Love y'all.